and they are the 1500 meter sub junior boys. These are the future distance runners within the boys' secondary school. These are the boys that will take up the mantle in the senior division in some years to come. 1500 meter sub junior boys. And we see Matisse has taken the lead. Matisse House has taken the lead. Followed by Hughes, followed by Archer. That's the position so far. All right, we have three more laps.
Take double B for a minute.
The Matisse athlete out front presently. One of our star distance runners, Bastardo. He's out front thus far. Followed by athlete from Hughes House. Let's see if Bastardo will be challenged. Let's see if he will be challenged.
Thank you. Yeah.